A very cheerful morning, happy morning to all my little angels. So you have completed your HKG and now you will be moving to standard 1. And myself, Anjali Ramdasani, will teach you English. So today we will be learning English and our topic is Just Me. Students, tell me, how do you introduce your body parts? आप कैसे introduce करते हो अपना body parts? Eyes है, nose है, yes. We are blessed with different parts of our body. In this poem also, a baby like you is telling just me. That means he is telling about his and her body parts. So let's watch a small interesting video. So are my dear students ready to watch a video on Just Me?
Eight pink fingers standing up tall. Two little ears to hear your mommy call. One little nose that I can blow. Ten pink toes all in a row.
Video, very nice. No, now we move to the text. Yes, you can open your page also, my dear student. It's on page number 9. Eight pink fingers standing up tall. Eight pink fingers standing up tall. Two little ears to hear mommy call. Two little ears to hear mommy call. One little nose that I can blow. One little nose that I can blow. One little nose that I can blow. Ten pink toes in a row. Ten pink rows in a row. Two little thumbs that wingle up and down. Two little thumbs that wingle up and down. Two little feet to stand on the ground. Two little feet to stand on the ground. Hands to clap and eyes to see. Hands to clap and eyes to see. Follow, students? So this was the recitation of poem Just Me. Okay, students, now we will move to small exercise. Okay, my dear students,
matching.
Let's see. Yes, match the words that rhyme. Tall. Yes, see what will be the rhyming word of tall? It's call. Good work, very smart. See, see, see. See and it's me.
Good work.
Oh, good work. This is also correct. Blow. And the rhyming word will be row. Good work, students. Ten. Its rhyming word will be, students. Yes, yes.
Try again.
Pen. Good work, students. So I hope you have liked the video and you will be doing the reading also at your home. It's on page number 9. I am repeating the same thing. It is on page number 9. Okay, my dear students. Till then, do take care of yourself. Bye-bye. God bless you, bacha.